Hello, women meant to be married. I just want you to think about your marriage for a minute. I'm in the library, and when I'm in the library, I'm in a room now, but when I'm in the library where everybody else is, I want it quiet. And sometimes when your husband gets home, he wants it quiet, and I feel him on that because sometimes I'm in the library and somebody want to be on their phone, somebody want to ask me a question about their computer, you know, and I'm like, okay, I come here for a certain reason. So ladies, think about that. Your husband comes home for a reason. Yes, you are part of that reason, but peace is another part. Ladies, remember your role, play your role, stay in your role, be beautiful in your hearts. Understand that God loves you. He gave his only son to die for you, and that you are a woman who is meant to be married, and it doesn't take long to stop, take a minute, and think about your marriage, because we are springing forward, ladies. We're standing on Isaiah 43, 18, and 19, and we're going to see something different that we have never seen before in these marriages. I'm believing God for some great things for us as a prayer line, more of you ladies coming on, and us just pressing forward in all of the things that God has. Testimonies, we're coming up on year 3 in October. You know, we celebrate in August, ladies. Let's get it done. Believe so that you can receive. Till next time.